New Hampshire dairy farmers should get a boost from a bill being signed today by Governor Sununu. Starting this fall, it increases the price of milk produced here in New Hampshire by 50 cents a gallon, with special labels letting customers know what they're paying for, the extra that they're paying for. Supporters say that will make it easier for Granite Staters to choose to support local producers. The money will go into a dairy premium fund that will replace the milk producers' emergency relief fund.